Hey y'all, I need a couple more hype. Hold on. Hey y'all, what's going on? It's your girl Maya Olivia, and I'm back at it again with another YouTube video. Today I am going to paint my Vans. And you see, these are very dirty. I just took these out of the washing machine. And like, they got yellow, you see that? They got like yellow stuff on them. And like, I can't wear them anymore. So I'ma just paint them. And I wanted to get a new pair of white ones anyway, so. I got some stuff from Five Below. So, I had got a pack of two canvases. I had painted on one of them. I'm gonna paint on this another day. This acrylic paint set, I only used it for like one thing. I only used like two colors.
And I also got
a bunch of what? Oh, I got a pencil too. I need that. But I also got a lot of brushes. So I was looking on Pinterest, thinking about what I wanted to do. I know I need to like draw them out first, because I know I need to like draw it out first. So I was looking at a couple of things on Pinterest. I was thinking about doing the fire or doing like this. There's like a 90s thing on it with the blocks and everything. See, this is cute. But like, I really thought about it and I was like, I think I want to do, I'm sorry if y'all can hear that in the background, but I was thinking about it and I was like, I think I want to do something that goes along with my business, so like I can wear it like when I wear a t-shirt of mine or whatever. And so here, like, these Vans kind of like match the colors of my business, but I don't feel like buying them right now, and like I don't even have the money anyway. So I'm gonna take one of my t-shirts. Oh my god, I know I look a hot mess, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm gonna take one of my t-shirts that I designed, and I just got in yesterday. The original DNA. Period. You see how like the script is right there? Go buy it. It's called Retro. Anyway, so I'm gonna take the colors out of this shirt and I'm going to like use it as inspiration to do my shoes. One way I was thinking about was like, you know how Nike does like the Nike ID thing where you like customize it? So I was gonna put DNA going across the front of both of the shoes, like DNA like black. And then I think I'm gonna have the whole thing white, and like the little lining right here, I think I'm gonna make it different color on each shoe that goes with my logo and stuff. That's not my logo, but that's the colors in it. And then on the back, like, you know how like Nike like can put your name on the back or something, I'm gonna put CEO on both of them. And so yeah, I want this to be white, so let me write on it. And on this shoe.
So I have yellow, blue, red, and green. Yeah. So I can just put random stuff together. So this one can be blue. The line right here can be blue, I guess. And I'll put this side as red. And I'll put this side as green. And yellow at the back. It might have to be the same white. No, I can switch. Okay, I know what I'm doing. So I'm going to go ahead and write on the sheet too. Thank you.
So I'm gonna figure out how I'm gonna record me doing this, and then that's when you're gonna see me start to paint. Thank you.